Let us start with the very first, that is homologous series. So for this student, you have to assume what is homologous series. You have seen in your bio also, there are homologous organs. So you can correlate this with that also. Okay, you have to correlate only the word. What does homologous means? So homologous, homo you can see similar. So here something, some similarity will be there in the series. As we are seeing here series. So whatever the compound we are going to discuss, okay, or whatever amount of compound, okay, in that compounds there will be a similarity in the series. Okay, and that similarity is called as homologous series. What it is? Let us see this with example. Okay, for this assume a compound. You are seeing here, what is the compound? It is simply methane. Okay, and if you will open its structure, it will be like this. Are you getting my point? Now let us see the secondary structure. Students, this is what? This is ethane. Okay? And when we are drawing its structure, you are seeing that it is ethane. Now, let us see the third, that is C3HA. This is nothing but propane. Okay, for this also when you will draw it, you will see that this is the structure. Now talking about the fourth, that is C4H10. Okay, here also the name is simply butane, and talking about its structure, it is CH3, CH2, CH2, CH3. If you are capable of understanding the differences among them, then you will come to know what is homologous series. Okay? If you will look this clearly, there is a basic pattern of difference. Okay? Let us see what is the pattern. Okay, let us see the pattern here in the very first, that is methane. You are seeing that when we compare methane with ethane, okay, what the difference is coming off? One carbon atom is increasing, and how many hydrogen atom is increasing? Two. So CH2 groups difference is there. Okay, now if we will differentiate or correlate between B and C, that is ethane and propane, what you will see? You will see that here two carbons are atom are there, and here three carbon atoms are there. So when you will differentiate them, you will see that there is a difference of one carbon atom, and how many hydrogen atoms different is there? Okay, now if you will correlate between propane and butane, then what you will see here also, there is a common difference, that is CH2 group. Okay, formula. Okay, so homologous series are a compounds that constitute the same molecular formula. Okay, same general formula, you can better say. Or you can add in it that they differentiated by a similar group, that is CH2. Okay, each adjacent series atom or compound are differentiated with a common group, that is CH2 group. Or you can also add that each of the compound consequently differ by one carbon atom and two hydrogen atom. same functional group differentiated by the CH2 group are defined as homologous series. Okay. And talking about their characteristic, so you have to say that they are differentiated by a common group, that is CH2 group, the consecutive atoms, and they are the difference of one carbon and two hydrogen, and also they differ by molecular mass of 14. So this is what we are discussing about the homologous series. Now let us discuss the very second point, that is functional group. As earlier also told you, that will be functional group. Okay, functional group. So students, defining functional group, functional group are those compounds, okay, atom or groups that activates, or you can say that decides the activity of that compound. Okay, the functional groups are many in number. Let us see each of them. Earlier also I have tell you about them. Similarly, just assume that those atom or group which just decides the activity of the compound. Okay, so for this let us see some examples. You can see here, if I am talking about this, that is OH. Okay, so this is what, nothing, that is alcohol. Okay, and if I am writing this, this is nothing but aldehyde. And if I am writing this, this is nothing but carboxylic acid. Okay, and if I am writing NO, then this is a nitro group. So in this way students, there are many functional group. Just you can see there may be alcoholic group having OH group in them. They may be aldehyde group having CHO group in them. They may be carboxylic acid group having COOH group in them. They may be nitro group having NO2 group in them. Okay. If we are talking about examples, let us see the examples. The very first, if you will see here, CH3OH. This is what? Methanol. Okay. If we are talking about CH3CHO, this is what? This is acetaldehyde. Okay. If we are talking about CH3COOH, this is acetic acid, which we are famous with the name that, okay, acetic acid, that is vinegar. So nothing else, that is vinegar. Now if we are talking about nitro group, then just have it. This is what? Nitromethane. Okay? Nitromethane. So this is how we can classify the compounds on the basis of functional group.